found guilty, convicted, and sentenced to die on the cross.
Right.
The soldiers beat him and then pretended to crown him as king, and the procession starts with Jesus trying to carry his cross where he's going to die.
A procession?
Kind of like the parade of the Sunday before, only this time nobody's singing his praises. I'm standing there watching the whole thing with my dad, and Jesus falls right in front of us and can't go another step. The soldiers make my dad carry the cross for Jesus. It was really awful, and I was pretty scared.
Were any of the rest of you there? What makes it worse that he went to the cross not because he had to, but because he wanted to?